Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we shall see continuous uniform distribution. I am Shehnaz Momin, Department of Statistics from Aundh College. In this, we shall see the first probability density function of a continuous uniform distribution, which is denoted by PDF. And it is given by fx equal to 1 upon b minus a for x lies between a to b and 0 otherwise, where a and b are parameters with a is always less than b. It is denoted by x follow u a comma b. Now let us see the mean of continuous uniform distribution. The mean of a continuous random variable x is given by expected value of x equal to integration minus infinity to infinity x fx dx, where fx is the PDF of continuous uniform distribution. Substitute the value of fx, we shall get integration a to b x 1 upon b minus a. As 1 upon b minus a is constant, take it outside the integration and integrate x with respect to x. After that, substitute the value of integration limits. Then we will get 1 by b minus a, b square minus a square by 2. Factorize the term b square minus a square as b minus a into b plus a. B minus a get cancelled. The mean of continuous uniform distribution comes out to be a plus b by 2. The next term is variance of continuous uniform distribution. By definition, the variance of a random variable x is given by variance x equal to expected x square minus expectation x bracket square. Now we have already calculated the expected value of x, which is the mean. Here we shall calculate expectation of x square. So consider expectation x square. By definition, it is integration minus infinity to plus infinity x square fx dx, where fx is a PDF. Put the value of PDF as 1 by b minus a. And since 1 by b minus a is a constant, take outside the integration and integrate x square dx. After substituting the values in the integration value, we get 1 by b minus a, b cube minus a cube by 3. Factorize the term b cube minus a cube, which comes out to be b minus a, b square plus a cube plus a square by 3. B minus a get cancelled, and the expected value of x square comes out to be b square plus ab plus a square by 3. Substitute this value in the variance, we get, after simplification, the variance of the continuous uniform distribution comes out to be b minus a bracket square upon 12. Thank you.